guys. We start to spray. I just don't use the quick connector, so I just use the vent tool just for carpet cleaning, so it just let the fly straight through without anything blocking the pressure. Lead that right in. And you see the pressure. Way out there.